Hello children, today I will teach you GK through picture book. Today we are going to learn about family. Our focus on watch, listen and speak. So let's get started. Chapter 2 Family. We our family. This is father. This is mother. This is child. This is brother. This is sister. Father means papa. Mother means mama, child means bacha, brother means bhai, sister means behan. This is a small family. A small family is also called a nuclear family. यह एक छोटा परिवार है. एक छोटे परिवार को हम nuclear family भी कहते हैं. We all live at home with our mummy, daddy and sometimes even our grandparents. हम सभी मम्मी डैडी के साथ घर पर रहते हैं और कभी कभी दादा दादी जी के साथ भी. These are our family and family is very important. So learn family. That is grandfather. That is grandmother. Grandfather means दादाजी. Daddy's father is called दादाजी. पापा के पापा को हम दादाजी कहते हैं. That is grandmother. Grandmother means dadi ji. Daddy's mother is called dadi ji. Papa ki mummy ko hum dadi ji kehte hain. They are called a joint family. In which the grandparents are parents, brother, sister and child. Jisme hamare grandparents, parents, brother, sister and child sabhi hote hain. That you know that a large family is made of our grandparents. क्या आप जानते हैं कि एक बड़े बड़ा परिवार हमारे दादाजी और दादी जी से बना है. So learn family. Bye bye. Take care students.